Breaking news out of the East County. A woman has died after a stabbing at a home in Lemon Grove. This happened just before 7:30 near Washington and Mount Vernon streets. A man was also stabbed, but he is still alive. No arrests have been made so far. The deputies say they're not looking for any other outstanding suspects.